In art school curriculum, there is usually a larger praise for European and white Americans and little about the contributions of BIPOC and their influence in the historical and contemporary world of art and design. Yet the student body of our school is largely global, and in order for the world to change, I believe institutions must change. I wanted the beautiful student body to see themselves represented on the walls of our school and to know these artists who aren't in their books and lectures. My hope is that the curriculum begins to expand, to include us, and the murals continue to give flowers to those who have paved the way and those who are continuing the path by touching our communities thoughtfully with art and design. The process was a simple one. I immediately chose Bhavna because I believe her work is largely narrative and prolific. One of her works which stood out to me when I first learned of her was Once Upon a Body, a piece in which she designed paper wearables for participants who went on to tell their stories in a room full of strangers. It moved me to tears, quite frankly, and to hear she did it largely in part because she is an immigrant, seeking connection, and learning about people solidified, in my mind, the impact of the medium, paper, and what social practice could do. I chose Augusta because she was a dynamic sculptor in her time, when it was tough for her to receive the education she wanted, but she persevered. She went on not to only have her works in the Smithsonian, but to be a teacher of the likes of the notable Jacob Lawrence. Augusta was also a civil rights advocate in the world of art and design. Black and brown civil rights advocates laid the foundation for the world of art to literally crack open. And that is still happening to this very day.